Welcome to Woggle Guides. In this guide, we'll look at how to add a read receipt for Gmail users. Don't forget, you can click on the sections below to go straight to the area of this guide you're most interested in. In step one of this guide, let's look first at what a read receipt is and how they work in Gmail. Read receipts are a useful tool for email users to find out whether an email has been opened and read. Gmail doesn't offer a read receipt feature to every user unless your Gmail account is set up to work as a school or work account. For the rest of us, however, there is still a way to set up read receipts on desktop by installing a Chrome extension called Boomerang. Boomerang is a tool that provides a lot of support for sending emails and managing your inbox. But the one we'll be focusing on today is the read receipt feature. So let's get straight into it and move on to step two of the guide, where we'll look at how to install the Boomerang extension on Chrome. An extension is just a piece of software that can be installed on your browser that provides extra features when using Chrome. The process will be broadly similar if you're using Microsoft Edge, Safari, or Opera browsers, where the Boomerang extension is called an add-on. If you're trying one of these other browsers and have any problems or questions, let me know in the comments below. To install an extension, we start by clicking on the three dots in the top right of the browser, next to the address bar. We then scroll down to the option that says More Tools, and then you'll see the extensions option shown. Let's click on that now. That then takes us to our extensions page, but the link we're interested in is hidden away on the left-hand navigation menu. So if we open that by clicking on the hamburger icon, the three lines, and then move towards the bottom of that menu, you'll see a link to the Chrome Web Store. Let's click on that link to open the Web Store. If you haven't visited the Chrome Web Store before, it's definitely worth some of your time to have a look around, as it has thousands of useful extensions and themes for your browser. But today we're interested in the Boomerang extension for Gmail. We can find that by searching for Boomerang in the top left of the page and tapping Return. You'll see a few results are returned, but the one we want to choose is Boomerang for Gmail at the top. So let's choose that now. We're then taken to the information page for the extension, which has some more details on the full suite of tools offered by Boomerang, which you can read at your leisure. To install the extension, we simply click Add to Chrome, and the Chrome browser then asks us to verify that we want to add the extension. To proceed, just click Add Extension. And the Boomerang extension installs in the background, and you're taken back to your Gmail inbox. So on to the final step in the guide, which explains how to request and receive read receipts in Gmail using Boomerang. You'll see that adding the extension has made some changes to your inbox. A pause inbox button has appeared below the compose button, which just stops incoming mail if you want some quiet time. And if we click the compose button to write an email, you'll also see that an additional bar has been added below the usual email compose window. This contains the options that we're going to use to add a read receipt to your email. Let's quickly write an email. And then if we return to the Boomerang bar, you'll see that one of the options offered is to request read receipt and track clicks. Let's click on that for this email. Returning to the email view, you'll see that Boomerang has added an additional line to your email, explaining that a read receipt has been attached to the email and provides a link by which the person who receives it can choose not to send a read receipt. To send this email, we just then click the send button, as we would do normally. And you'll see that after a short period, an email is received directly into the inbox from Boomerang, confirming that the email has been opened by the person who received it. I found it took about 10 minutes for the read receipt to be received from the moment the email was opened by the recipient. I hope you found this Woggle guide useful. If you have, please like or subscribe so that other users can find it too. Thanks for watching, and do look after yourself. Until next time.